connect so that whenever you turn it off, it turns all your lights off. And okay. I wish you'd done that with the air. But so what you want to do with this, your thermostat is right here. Okay. And before you turn that off, generally you want to just, all you gotta do is click on and off.
Okay.
And you want to turn it off before you turn off the battery disconnect, or like before you turn off the generator or anything,
okay,
just so you don't blow a fuse or anything like
okay.
that. And if you head back up here,